silver bolt and a black bolt. So the silver one goes at the end and the black bolt goes through the middle. Well, make sure they're in the right place. There you go, your poles at the end. So we'll put the guide ropes on now, make sure the tent's nice and tight. In case it rains or really windy, it doesn't play the pipe. And after that, we're going to pop into the inner. Cheer up.
Firstly, you need to connect all of the corners.
You have to connect all the hoops, so you start from the back. And now we have to connect the ground sheet just here.
The ground sheet's nice and easy to assemble. All you need to do is clip all the clips.